Hello and a warm welcome to everyone across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. The teams then, AC Milan against Barcelona. So off we go then. Jagielka. Coad. Jean Moutinho. Coad. Jean Moutinho. Jordi Alba. Jean Moutinho. Jagielka. Milan. Induri. Honda. Induri. It's the through ball. Chance to shoot. And the flag has stayed down. Oh, surely that deserved better.
I think there's always that danger that the defence can get exploited in that way. That must have served as a real wake-up call to them.
That'll go straight through to the keeper.
Oh, he couldn't quite make it.
And it's Honda.
Kicked one through here.
It's a carbon copy of their previous miss.
Well, when you see chance after chance go astray like that, it's only natural to think that they may end up with a little regret here.
Bale. Still goalless. Jean Moutinho. Cedric Suarez. That's put paid to a promising move. He's on the move and he's going to have to go in alone. He's got it and he's got time. Defence has got rid of that. In the end, they found themselves penned in, nowhere to go. He's played him through. Oh, he's in! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Spark this game into life. De Bruyne has given away a free kick. Referee's come over. It's a red card. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. They'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Player's body language here is a bit grim. It is not looking great at all. Wilfried!
Oh, just couldn't turn it in. Oh, they really wanted that. There's so many players in the box. Everyone's committed to attack now.
Move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy.
Coad. And it's Nani.
Honda.
Body.
Nicely worked. Nani. He's onside. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? referee brings the first half to a close. An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Action is back on the way. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Nicely measured pass. Nani. It's Nani! Decent enough try.
Well, with this guy and the talent he's got, you know he's probably going to try his luck from there, but that one he didn't really get right at all.
Oh, he really wanted that. He's been a joy to watch, and that didn't miss by much. He'll be back. He's on a charge, but he's on his own for now. Cazorla. Berardi. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. Still absolutely nothing to report here goals-wise. Nani was alert to the possibilities, but in the end it's fruitless. Eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Milan may be thinking about substitutions now. They still have two available. And it's Alaba. And Sissoko! Really should have hit the net.
Look, they haven't had that many shooting opportunities against this defence, but along with some patience now, they need to find a bit more invention and craft.
Do they stick or twist? Caution or risk? You know, what will they rue more? I think it'd be a cautious mindset they'd regret more from me, so I'd like to see them try and go and win this.
Nani.
Nani brings the ball forward. Nani! Oh, the ball's come loose. And a second time. Oh, take and win style. He was never going to miss from there.
Oh, Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Nani.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Milan. Minutes away from a notable win. Milan just have to run down the clock. And time is up. Milan win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.